Now expanding its playoff format. This year, 18 teams will make the playoffs. Four of those teams as wild card additions. The opening round moves to the best of three format. No aggregate goals anymore, just wins. The single elimination from there on out to the MLS Cup final. Columbus has missed the playoffs the past 2 years.